Appropriate especially for the so-called green vehicles, which analysts say make the LA auto show second only to Detroit's in importance. But it's not just green, as car companies continue to unveil SUVs and big engines when they quickly tout their increased fuel efficiency. Among U.S. automakers, there's renewed optimism despite the economy. Last year, General Motors employees walked the convention center kind of with their tails between their legs. This year, they're as excited as puppies. Joel Wanick with GM explains the transformation as the company emerges from being beaten down in bankruptcy.
I guess one of the biggest changes I've seen since I've started is we put the customer at the center again. For a long time, I think it wasn't that way. And I think others that worked there for a long time said that to me. The customer's at the center. We changed everything in the way we're looking at the customer. And our goal is to understand the customer maybe better than they understand themselves.
That was sort of the theme of the show. And of course, the Chevy Volt sort of stole the show.
From the LA Auto Show, Edwards, KNX 1070 News Radio.